It's the last evening before rule change in New York, and Brandy is about to make her belly dancing debut. But a week of dance practice has had a surprising effect on the straight-laced, uptight pig farmer.
It's uncomfortable, but I'm thinking, I'm excited. I want to do this. I mean, that does contradict everything I teach. You know, I always want my daughter to wear covered clothes, and now her mom's going to have to perform in front of other people half-naked, something I've never done, so I'm really excited about the dancing. Woohoo, let's go. I want to go to it.
You can do it. You can do it.
I was surprised. Brandy did really, really well. There was something in her that was yearning to feel like a woman, not a pig farmer. She did a great job.
But while Brandy has enjoyed herself, things take a turn for the worse when Serena begins to dance.
I think this is great. I think it's fun. I think it's for adults. I don't think any children should be here, and I wouldn't encourage it.
I wouldn't take my kids dancing or something. This is a total atmosphere for adults.
Celebration of being happy and joyful.
I think it could be dangerous. Men
watching. Why do you have that fear? I just don't understand. Why
are
you?
I think that's realistic. I think that's very realistic. If you think that men aren't looking at her that way, then I think you're very wrong.
So what do I do? Put her in a burqa and hide her in a room? I'm annoyed that she can't see the life we live. She can't enjoy it fully. She's closed. She's wrong, and I'm right. She just doesn't want to admit.